Steve, tonight we have proof that the lionfish are growing and prospering off our local reefs. This massive lionfish was caught over the weekend by a diver named Lee Larkin aboard Narcosis Dive Charters. The non-native and, yes, dangerous fish was caught in a lobster snare on the reefs off Palm Beach. It weighed almost 2.5 pounds and was 17¼ inches long. Lionfish pose a real threat to our local fish population.